contest is scheduled for 1-5, and it is for the WWE Women's Intercontinental Championship!
Get your cameras ready, Tiffany Stratton is here. Beauty, grace, athleticism, and skill, Tiffy has it all. Tiffany Stratton, one of the quickest learners in NXT history. She made her NXT debut within weeks of entering the Performance Center, becoming NXT Women's Champion just a year and a half later. Already possessing athleticism on another level, Stratton takes every opportunity to get better.
Scary how impressive she is as an in-ring competitor this early in her career. The consummate underdog of the women's division, Zelina Vega.
Zelina has seen a tremendous amount of success lately. She won the Queen's Crown and reformed the LWO.
Zelina's not showing any signs of slowing down.
Zelina was no stranger to success before, but now she seems destined for the top.
Introducing the challenger from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton! And her opponent from Queens, New York, the WWE Women's Intercontinental Champion, Zelina Vega!
Undoubtedly the top title in this company. This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Oh. Strong right forearm.
Missed timing with that springboard. Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Chop the champ down to size with that move.
What a beautiful moonsault.
Adding a little flair to a damage and impact. Quite the showmanship. Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Schoolboy into the pin.
Strong kick out there.
Keeping the loss at bay for now.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good. Up high, cross body.
No holding back. That's the kind of risk you need to take to earn the title.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve.
Could assure you that wasn't part of Zelina's usual cold and calculating strategy.
Tiffany displaying some of her own brawn.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
And Zelina finding herself on the defensive.
Tough night so far for Zelina.
Corey, there's no lack of confidence when it comes to Tiffany Stratton. How can her opponent shake that out of the Buff Beauty?
Well, Tiffany certainly is a physical specimen. We've definitely seen her tantrums get the better of her. If you can control the match and set the pace, that'll surely frustrate her. And it's hard to be confident when you're frustrated, Cole.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. German suplex released. Into a sidewalk slam.
Body on body.
Wow.
Dealing out some damage and looking good doing it.
Metal rope form. Going for a pin for the championship. And she's not done yet.
Still no end in sight here.
Into the hip toss.
She's got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what. Stratton was scouted there.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Beautiful hurricane rock.
The champion into the cover. And she kicks out at two.
Somehow, some way.
But over. Shoulders down. Barely kicks out.
No celebrations yet.
Great counter.
Series of reversals.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier.
This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Here we go, Byron.
Samoan drop.
Into the corner now.
Now this is a textbook example of how to bend the rules.
Using the forearm to their advantage.
And the challenger towing the line of what is acceptable in this title match. Going way up high.
She wants to finish this. Watch out. All the way to the outside.
Soaring through the sky and crashing onto their opponent.
Throws her back in from ringside. Now a pin for the championship. No, she kicks out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Tiffany Stratton.
The title might change hands.
Two count. And that's it. The champion is defeated.
Here is your winner.
Talking about this match for a long time coming.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.